stopping this time, so passing on the front straight only. You see the blue and yellow flag, stay to the right-hand side, breathe off the gas, let the car pass you on your left. Please give him a point by, just let him know that you know he's there. If the pass is not completed by the bridge, just fall back in line, get around the track, and do it next time. Make sense? All right. Keep it on the track. Saves track time for everyone. Let's fire him up.
in the middle of the road.
You don't have any weight on your tire.
It got caught under the wheel here. I don't know if it's underneath the car.
This car,
I see that orange.
Yeah, so I just came in because I didn't want to fuck up the car. Oh, it did?
Yeah, it's on the back wheel too, so it definitely went all the way through.
Well, I didn't hit the cone. It was in the road. Just so you know.
Yeah, sorry. So Jimmy, your shifts are getting a lot better.
A lot better, right?
The only the bad side is you're doing them in unnecessary places.
Okay.
So let's go up the hill and hit here.
Hit here.
Yep. Coming down to two.
Okay.
How many down shifts?
Make sure you tell them that you need to find it.
Let's
see. When I found the downshift, I kind of lose the.
All right. Let's just talk about the gear selection rather than the specifics. Yes. Okay. Then you come out of two, upshift once.
Fourth.
Yes. But stay in fourth. Okay. You're going back down to third. Kills your momentum.
Oh.
Okay.
See, I was under the. I was doing it.
Okay, and then turn four, the next one after, that's a fifth gear corner.
Oh, really?
You're downshifting there as well.
Oh, that's a fifth gear corner.
Yeah.
Right before six.
Yep. Well, I'm talking four, not six. That's two corners before that.
Yeah.
I'm talking right hand, fast right hand turn.
Yes, right before. Right
in the end, before the inside straight. That is a fifth gear corner.
Okay.
Yeah, so work on, because the speed you carry through three will translate into four.
Okay.
If you overslow like you're doing three, get into four.